From the top of one of St. Lucia's tallest summits, perhaps the third one. Literally and figuratively, we are there. But you know, figuratively, a lot of St. Lucians can claim that they've been to the top of two pitons, especially some of the males. But literally, in the last 6 days, a few of us have climbed both of St. Lucia's pitons, the twin pitons of Go Piton and Pidi Piton. Wow. Here you have in a view of Go Piton from the top of Pidi Piton. Go Piton is actually about 200 feet higher, 2,600 and something feet, and Pidi Piton 2,400 plus. And then as you go down the coast, you can see the village of Plains of Schwarzel, little of Labri, which is out of sight there, and behind the mountains you can see the Plains of Beaufort and the International Airport, Mola Sheikh, Maria Islands, and then the Piero Opico Hills, going all around till you get to the 766 that comprise Mont Jimmy. All around, as we make a 360-degree turn, a closer view will reveal the Dashin, this sort of valley next to the south area. Then reunion, well, not reunion, but you have one of the shack. Then the hills of Aluku Sufra, right over. And Jin Mountains tourist resort, not forgetting Sufra in the background, there with its pristine waters suitable for yachting. And the four or five brave guys from Honorable were able to do it to get a set of twins and a son from Germany.